All right, scoter down, scoter down. Is this the first Maryland scoter this season? Right, good girl, good girl.
This is my first sea duck hunt for 2020, and it is brought to you by our good friends at Molly's Place, where you can get their exclusive Federal 3-inch shells. It's the waterfowl load. It's a duplex. I love the 4s and 6s, but you can get it also in BBs and 2s. Check them out at mymollys.com, as well as on Instagram at Molly's Place Sporting Goods. Molly's, check them out. All right, come on, let's go.
All right, let's get your collar off, girl. All right. Once again, I have returned to where it all began. She's a little breezy. A little breezier than what I thought. We're good. I already see some crab eyes. All right, more to come, more to come.
Right, Ryan.
Oops, crap out. Yeah, so she is breezy, but I hope the audio is good. This is where it all started. Way back in the day. Donald Hughes, thinking of you, we are, man. I think of Donald daily. I really do. Some way or another, I do. He is the man. Taught me everything I need to know about this for sure. I can tell you this. If I didn't meet Donald, you wouldn't be watching me right now. I know that. I know that for a fact. Right, Rye?
Truly.
I've already seen some birds fly. I know it's breezy, but hope the audio's halfway good. I just gotta find a spot here. We're littered with crab pots, so. Let's get to it. Rye season, they just went right in. The Foamzillas. The 3 scoter went right into them, nice. All right, I need to get, it's a beautiful morning. I need to get back up there. Right, Rye? That, we can't shoot those, Rye. All right, oh, there they go. They just took off. All right, I gotta hurry up, gotta hurry up. Rye, what do you think? There. Real nice bunch heading south. We'll see if they see the difference. I think Ryan might actually see them. They did not like the Foamzillas. Those guys do, though. All right. I gotta get set up. I gotta get set up. Seriously. We'll get set up. We'll get them. And I'm not even ready. Rye, look at them. Pick out a drake. Pick out a drake. Surf some blacks. Surf some blacks. All right, Rod. We're gonna get them. We're gonna get them. We're gonna get them. We will. All right, scoter down, scoter down. Is this the first Maryland scoter this season? Right, good girl, good girl. Good girl, good girl. What a dog. I gotta get the ladder down for her. There you go, right here. Come on, there you go, good girl. There you go, what a dog. What a dog, good girl. All right, that's Rye's first black scoter. Boom. Boom and boom. All right, take it easy. Go, girl. Okay. Done. We can leave it alone. Let's go get anchored back up. Watch yourself, girl. Good job, Rod. Good job. She got it down. All right, Rod, just keep watching. Where are they at? Where are they at? They're liking the Foamzillas, though. They are. Karen Rye navigated the dog ladder awesomely. She did. All right. One in the boat. 3 more to go. Scooter down, Drake. Get on him. Get on him. 4s and 6s. It's breezy, though. I got to tell you, man. She is breezy as can be. Go on, Rye. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. There you go. All right. What a dog. What a dog. Bring it on in. Just an awesome day, man. Awesome day. Awesomeness. I got freaking goosebumps. Just wish Karen was here. All right, Rye. Good girl. Bring her on around. Come on. You got it. There you go. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Hold. Good girl. Hold. Good girl. Bam. Bam and bam. Two drakes in the boat. Good job, Rye. Good job. Right there it is. Rye. Back. There you go. There you go. What a dog. Nice and nice. Come on. I gotta get the ladder down. Here. There you go. Good girl. Hold. Hold. Good girl. What a dog. All right. What a dog. What a dog. Job to Drake surfs. It's just an awesome Thursday morning, Rye. Rye, you're doing me proud. I'm so happy. Again, I got goosebumps. It is on. It is on. Got two nice Drake surfs and a common. Check them out. All right, one more to go, Rye. Look at this crazy line. Look at that. Oh my goodness. How many is that? 200? Ridiculous. Ridiculous and ridiculous. Check them out. This is like back in the late 90s. Woo! Donald Hughes. Thank you, sir, very much for teaching me, mentoring me the way you had. Thank you very much. I'm telling them, Rye. I'm telling them. If I didn't know Donald Hughes, they're still there. If I didn't meet Donald Hughes in 1994, you wouldn't be watching me on Instagram right now, right, girl? Yeah. Awesome day. Awesome day. Karen, I wish you were here. Woo! Surfzillas, foamzillas. They're doing it. She's choppy out here now. Man, I'm looking wild here. But you know what? I always get asked, man, how do you guide, or do you enjoy guiding, or you don't get to hunt? But I love guiding. I love guiding, and I love days like today, right, Rye? And this is just flat out a blast. It's not even 8 o'clock yet. You can only shoot 4 scoter and the 6 bird duck limit. It's just been an awesome, awesome morning. I say awesome all the time, but it's the truth. It has been an awesome morning. Awesome morning. And I've mentioned Donald Hughes a couple times this morning. Donald Hughes, man. If I didn't meet Donald Hughes in 1994, I'm telling you, I wouldn't be here right now, and you wouldn't be watching me. I know it. I know it, and I know it. I truly do know it. Donald Hughes, sir, thank you. Thank you for all your useless knowledge that you shared with me. He used to always say that. He said it was full of useless knowledge. Man, I absorbed it and sucked it up. Donald Hughes, I'm shaking a little bit, man. Donald Hughes, thinking of you, we are. So here comes a single. Let's see what he is. If it's a Drake, we'll get him. Rye, watch. Let's see what he is. Oh, it's a Drake surf. Coming in, Rye, coming in. Let's see what he does. Is he gonna get close? He's not gonna do it, Rye. You see him though. Good girl. Good. Finish? Here he is. I gotta set this down 1 second. Let him get here. We're gonna really let him get here. Oh, he turned out. Turned out at the end. I wanted to get him super, super close. He still might come back. He's thinking about it. Nope, he's gone. I do have my eyes peeled for him, but what I wanted to say was, I guess this probably the first time I gunned here would have been about 1995. Donald brought me. Oh, I thought that was her. I had Donald to thank. It was Donald planted the seed for me to guide. He truly did. Get all weird and emotional and all that kind of stuff. But I'm telling you the truth. If it was not for Donald Hughes, I maybe would have guided down the road. And maybe I would have found social media. I would have found the internet. Because honestly, way back, this man had the insight and the knowledge to tell me in 1994,
well, probably 97, I'll say, because right off the bat, I didn't know. My first official year was 99, but right off the bat, he told me. He taught me the internet, and he said I needed to learn it. And I just started taking pictures and posting them up. When you had to know HTML code. You just didn't hit the little photo icon and put them up. But, man, this just reminds me of, well, you know what it really reminds me? Helps me understand. I'm freaking old. I thought about it driving over here this morning. I'm freaking old. I've become the oldest guy in groups now all the time. I'm always the oldest one, so I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. I just know it's a beautiful morning here, though. Oh, on the Chesapeake Bay. We need one. Really would like to get a common, so I have two surfs and two blacks. But if they do it nice, I'd take another. Actually, if we could get a Drake White Wing, that would just stop my morning off. Wouldn't it, Ryan? Man, if we could get a White Wing, it would be your first White Wing. The earliest I ever saw Old Squall here was October 20th. It was the earliest back in the day that we shot Old Squall here. I'm sure this audio is horrible, probably, huh? With the wind. I can tell you this, though. Old Squall do have an eclipsing plumage, so they don't think a nice drake still looks dirty here in October, really even into November. But Scoter don't have an eclipsing plumage, and once that bird's 3 years old, the drakes look like drakes 365 days a year. Yep. I was watching some gulls there. October 10th, Donald and I shot, can't remember the year, late 90s, whatever you want to call it. But we shot wood ducks in the morning. Cabin Creek. We came down here by, I don't know, we were set up by 10:30. It did not take us long to shoot 8. Donald used to shoot that old single shot 10 gauge. He was deadly with it. He really was. Rye's just sitting here watching all the gulls. Yeah, though, we can't shoot those, Rye. We can't shoot those. All right, we're looking. Oh, I see some. Wait. I see some right about here. Coming nice. I have not even had to use the flag this morning. Oh, what I wanted to say was, on these south winds, man, the birds generally are flying up the bay. This bunch happens to be heading down the bay, but generally are flying up the bay. When you have a nice stiff south wind like this, southwest wind, man, they see the decoys and just hook and just turn and decoy as pretty as you could ask for. As Captain Harry would say, really. There's, oh man, oh, we missed a big bunch on the backside. They're already past us. But the other bunch is still working past us down there. And the other ones are going to be outside of us. We just happen to be in between. A couple crabbers out here working it today. And we got the crabbers working around us. Man, we had some awesome crabs last night. Cold ones. We like them cold almost better than hot, to be honest with you. I think they pick better. Oh, there's a nice bunch. They're going to be outside of us, though. Let me try flagging. Oh, they saw the flag. Come on over here. Oh, we got a single. Here he comes. If it's a drake, we'll take him.
It is a drake.
Let's see.
Well, it's a common. I'm going to get him.
Watch out, Ron.
I gotta say, the shells are pattering well. I don't know if it's with the wind rocking and rolling. I'm not shooting my best. We'll go get him though. Right here. All right, so my shooting really wasn't that bad. I don't know why, he just didn't die straight up for me. I didn't have to shoot him again, so I don't know. Right, get up here. You see him? Get up here. Back! There you go. Good girl. What a dog. Two commons and two surfs. We are done. Anchor back up, see if we can't get a little bit of footage. All right, good girl. What a dog, Rye. Good job. Two blacks, two surfs. There we go, Rye. A one dog limit. One dog limit, Rye. Good job. can't shoot anymore.
Watch.
Boom. There's a brown one, brown surf.
What do you see, Rye?
Has it been an awesome morning for you? It's been an awesome morning for me. Thank you very much, Rye.
Thank you.
It really has. It does not get any better than that right there. Only a great white wing would have made it better. Awesome day, awesome memories today, as well as past memories. This is where it all started for me. So, I just wish Karen was with us, that's all. It is what it is. All right, everyone, a happy Thursday. Thanks for following along with us today, right, Rye?
She says, yeah.
Thinking of you, we are. Rye's locked in. Oh, my goodness. Have at 'em, boys. Have at 'em. All drinks. Beautiful sight, Rye.
Right, Rye.
Rye, thank you very much. Rye, thank you very much. Awesome day. It's 8:30.
I got stuff to do.
It's a busy afternoon for me, so. Rain is going to move in tomorrow, as well as the wind, so. I guess this is kind of the beginning of the wind, but it all worked out awesomely. Awesomely, it really did. So thank you for joining along, following along with us. Just everything. The Molly's 4s and 6s from Federal, the A400, the world's largest duck boat, the Rye Dog, and the Foamzillas. The Foamzillas. Karen, they work. She was really worried about the whole chest, breast thing. They float nice. And the other thing, right, Rye? Yeah, thank you. And the other thing is that it's she is a little choppy. Again, sincerely, thank you for following along. We will do it again very soon. Happy Thursday, and thinking of you, we are.